What's up, guys? Logan here. This is not episode 2 of Minecraft. I'm going to start playing hardcore Minecraft, and I'm going to try to beat the game. So let me make sure this is all at 100%. Alright, I'm going hardcore. Okay, 1.16 hardcore. This is gonna be intense. Freaking piglins. I'm gonna have to be somewhat careful in Nether, but I'm not gonna be in Nether for long. So that'll be the good part of it. I'll try to find a fortress quickly. Try to get like 16 lead, which is a stack. 13. 14. 15. And 16. Okay, you're ready to start a cool time. We should be good though. I am not sure if I will beat the game, but please leave downloads when I stream this on YouTube. It would really mean a lot to me. Please, just someone leave a donut. I'd really appreciate it. Well, I'm not really even sure that I've donated to me yet. I'm not the whole of YouTube yet. At first I thought the little, like, thingy was like someone who just tapped onto my world and just join for absolutely no reason at all, or kill me with like iron tools or something, and then I would have to end this recording and then start another one, which is not a very good thing. I have somewhat decent sneaking skills. Oh my god, I was scared again. Dang it. That's why I've stolen stuff instead of, like, progressing slowly and having, like, wooden tools the entire video. That would have been a bit at least cool. And I'm not really sure. I'm looking for an exit to this biome. Let's see, I'll break the roof floors up there. That way we don't have to be stuck with this stupid tiger. Since the tiger biome, in my opinion, it's like one of the worst biomes. It's just a forest with only one variety of wood. And it's tiger. First I thought it was using like a realistic texture pack or something, and then I realized that this is actually color. So I just sort of dig down. Okay, so stick down. Get it. Ooh, big brain IQ, baby. Okay. I have never beaten the game before. It's been a long time since I even attempted playing hardcore. Because I was trying to do a hardcore mode speedrun, and when the iron golem killed me, I just quit. So, that didn't go too well. I am not really sure what we are supposed to do currently. But the fact that I'm a pretty good Minecraft player. I'm not sure if I should trigger Tarzan and trees, but there's a swamp by there. I'm gonna try taking the hit. Oh, okay. My objective now is to make smokers so I can cook the food I have because I have no health. I'm not gonna recover that health any other way. So I'm just gonna try to get to this plains biome over here. I think could help a little bit. Ooh, there's cows. Okay. No. Did I just get one? Okay, two. It'll help you if I get craft of the armor. No. At first I thought the swamp water was like lava, but then I was like, hey, what's this? And then I realized it was like the entrance to a lava. So then I was like, hey, what's this? And then it's like little tiny swamp water thing, and then I'm like, having you, I'm out of here. I have four leather. I want more leather. I can afford for leather.
Oh,
smelting food over. Myself in a dangerous game. To make nether portals, right? So that is why I'm gonna get into the nether. I feel like I'm not gonna craft a diamond pick unless I find enough diamonds, and I realize it's the thing I have to craft. Yeah. gets it into the Nether, we'll probably end this. I'll probably end this video. So, yeah. Basically trapped in the Nether. And stuff in the Nether, and if I spawn on like Nether wastes, I'll try to get gold and stuff. So yeah, that'll be cool. The end of episode one. Full iron. Yeah. freaking bucket that it was using. Now we lost one source of water that I could have used for the fish. Doing YouTube videos. Shut up. Okay. They hit like a truck. Holy crap! Hold. I'm gonna try to like You know what? I should probably just mine gold or the Overworld, since there's too much crap in here. That's just trying to kill me. On a daily basis, getting that light is to kill me. Plus, I'm in hardcore. So if I die, it's like dying in real life. I can't come back. So, I hate the idea of even making this episode. Please leave a like and subscribe. And turn on post notifications.